Here's Garrett writing "Power to the People," a phrase that I like quite a lot. I feel like the people are often disempowered by the establishment. And I want people to remember that it's important to focus on regaining one's power and use it